Nirdizati is an open source tool for predictive monitoring of business processes. You can use Nirdizati to predict the outcome, the next events, or the remaining time of each case of a process. For example, in a lead-to-order process, Nirdizati can predict which customer leads will convert to purchase orders and when. In a claims handling process, Nirdizati can predict if a claims decision will be made on time or late. Nirdizati consists of two components, Nirdizati training and Nirdizati runtime. Nirdizati training takes as input a business process event log and produces a prediction model. This model can then be deployed in Nirdizati runtime. Once a model is deployed, Nirdizati runtime listens to a stream of events related to a business process and produces a stream of predictions. These predictions are then visualized in a continually updated web dashboard. Let's jump to an introduction to the training component. Nirdizati supports several types of predictions. It can predict the completion time of each case, the next activity, the outcome, and even the workload per day. For each type of prediction, several algorithms are available, and selecting the one that performs best on a given event log is often a challenge. To help the analyst make the right choice, Nirdizati provides a web front end where one can upload an event log and test different machine learning algorithms. For instance, here, we've already uploaded the BPI Challenge 2017 log. This is an event log of a loan origination process at a Dutch bank. In the log overview, you can check the statistics of the log. Number of active traces over time, number of resources employed over time, and number of event occurrences. You can then train and validate the predictive model through the Predictions tab. Here you can select the type of prediction and the prediction algorithm. For instance, for an outcome-based prediction, it's possible to choose amongst different classifiers. Decision tree, random forest, and k-nearest neighbors. Let's select, for example, random forest for predicting whether the current case will be fast or slow. We need to specify the length of the prefixes to be used for training and validation. Let's assume that we want to make a prediction after three events. After the prediction model has been trained and validated, the validation results can be inspected in the Validation Results tab. In this tab, we can see, for example, the accuracy of the model using measures such as the F-score. The predictions per case can also be inspected in the Case by Case tab. Here you can see, for each prefix, the predicted and the actual outcome of the corresponding case. The pie chart tab summarizes the performance of the model, for example, by showing the distribution of fast and slow cases, both for predicted and actual results. Are you satisfied with the accuracy of the results? If you're not, you can go back to the algorithm section and try another algorithm. Otherwise, you can deploy the model and move to Nirdizati runtime. Once you've trained the required predictive models, they can be, manually, transferred to the runtime component to make predictions at runtime. When you log into the system, you initially see a table that lists both currently ongoing cases, colored in gray, as well as already completed cases, colored in green. For each case, we provide its identification value, an indication of whether the case has been finished or not, a range of summary statistics, including the number of completed events in a given case, case start time, and the time of the latest event completion. For ongoing cases, additionally, we estimate their completion time in the range of other process-specific indicators, such as the probability of a case to finish late, or the probability that a customer will not accept an offer from the salesperson.
For completed cases instead, we show the actual completion time in the actual indicators. The table allows sorting cases by each column and managing visibility of each column. Besides that, color coding is applied for certain rows and cells to highlight the case completion and undesired outcome. For example, if the case has a deviant outcome, either predicted or actual, then the corresponding cell is highlighted in red. Additionally, the detail view features pagination support and a toolbar section. Available options in the toolbar allow you to toggle between table and list views, and to export the current table to a JSON, XML, or common separated value file. This may be handy if you need to produce tailor-made statistics and visualizations that we do not currently offer in the tool. Finally, you can use a search box to filter the results. The upper panel shows aggregated process indicators, such as the number of currently running and so far completed cases, the number of occurred events, average number of events per case, and the average case duration. Nirdizati also allows monitoring multiple event streams simultaneously. The drop-down list in the top right corner allows you to switch the stream. In the current demo, we've enabled streams based on BPI Challenge 2012 and BPI Challenge 2017 logs. When you switch to another process, all information in the dashboard is updated automatically, and at the same time, each user can choose which process to monitor without interfering with others. The Outcomes tab provides a pie chart visualization for outcomes for three types of cases: predicted outcomes for ongoing cases, actual outcome for completed cases, and the outcome from the training set. The Case Duration tab shows a histogram of case duration among ongoing and completed cases. Again, for ongoing cases, the duration is predicted, while for completed cases, we're using the actual value. The Remaining Time tab shows a histogram of remaining cycle times for ongoing process cases. Similarly, on the Case Length tab, you'll find the distribution of cases by number of events. So that's all we have for today. If you're interested in learning more about the predictive process monitoring with Nirdizati, check our project page and the live demo using the links below the video. And thank you for your attention.